Hello and welcome to the next episode of Roguelite Roulette. Let's spin that wheel. Sky Rogue. This is a game I've actually been looking forward to spinning on the wheel for a while now. I think it's like a classic, you know, shmup, but with a plane, and it's like you're going forwards. Oh, fuck, I'm not even gonna try to explain this. Let me find it. Sky Rogue. Let me just double check to make sure that this is a roguelite. It is. All right. Looks like it's gonna be better played with a controller. So let's go. Want me to play with it? Okay, maybe it does play better with it. Oh no, I just didn't turn on my controller, that's why. Options. Make sure these are all good. Don't like it when there's not a list and you have to go through every single one of these. We don't want to be sync. Turn these down a bit. Oh, there's mods. Interesting. Alright, single player. I think I want to play the tutorial. Okay. Arcade controls, X-axis banks left and right, camera never rolls. Good for mouse and keyboard. I'll try both. I'm going to start with the arcade controls. This is an arcade game. I feel like that's what you want. We'll see how it goes. Steal it. Aircraft in all directions. Situational awareness is key. Whoa. Okay. Turning is slower at high speed but faster at low speed. Makes sense. Shoot down the target drone, fly into range 500 or less, and wait for a lock-on. When lock-on, fire your missiles. Simple enough. You will often engage several hostiles at once. Target the second enemy arrow. Oh, so you can switch targets. It's easier to pursue a target if you track it. Toggle tracking. Oh, cool. Well, that's cool. It's gonna take some getting used to, but... Your arrow is armed with multiple weapons. Choose the rocket now. Your arrow can equip special abilities. You currently have counter missiles, flares, that distract enemy missiles. Your arrow can dodge to avoid incoming fire. Roll or yaw in the direction you want to dodge. Ah, cool, okay. Each island has a primary target. Destroying it is your main objective. Find and destroy the one on the island. Okay, so the rockets refill over time. Or I can use micro missiles. The rockets are not tracking, looks like. I should do it. Land at the carrier after destroying the objective to proceed to the next island. You can also land to repair and rearm. Okay. Alright, so this is the actual game. I kind of... just try it without the arcade control. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna play like this, I think. This is much better. I like these controls a lot more. It's pretty hard, actually, though. Okay, good. Shit. Nice. AAA. Take out that AAA. Whoa. Game's really hard. Ooh. You just need to get used to the controls. There goes that. If I get anything for doing that. Hangar, AAA, dome. Cargo. I can go over there and deal with those. actually does somewhat work. Okay, stay low for the Sam. I have rockets too. I didn't realize I had rockets. Oh, there's a cutter out here. Interesting. I'm a gun right now. Let's use the rockets. That's pretty cool. Wow. I couldn't target those planes for some reason. Okay, so there's a Diamondback fire from behind, a javelin, or a cluster bomb. And then micro heavy micro missile, micro rocket. Okay, we can actually change the loadout. Okay, so we have the rogue medium fighter right now, but I can change these. Oh, there's different skins. That's cool. So we can can't change the micro missile. It's fire and forget. This is unguided. This is fire and forget. For air to air. I think I kind of want this air to air and then cluster bomb. Try that. So I can just leave. Is there any benefit to killing at other things? Yeah. know if there's any benefit to killing it other things. I intend to find out. Someone's shooting at me. Yeah, I don't know, maybe you just get score for doing this? I don't know. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, it looks like you get money, and that might maybe tech, for killing other things. Yeah, nice landing. Arrow. Oh, okay. I can buy different things. Or I can. Does it look, is this like leveling them up? Is that what that means? Yeah, you can level them up. 2 grand to do that. Don't probably need any of that just yet. Try to take out these enemies before I go for the main mission. Damn it, give me the Oh, thank you. Shit. He's coming back at me again. Stay on him. There we go. Fuck you. Reinforcements. Got drones coming in. I can take drones, I think. Should be okay. Gotcha. Getting the hang of this now, I think. The Sam site over here. And a rig. I stay low. I can take the Sam with these missiles, I think. Take this guy with the bombs, I think. More drones. Got pretty good health right now. Alright, let's go. Actually, before I go, there's a structure on this island that I can't shoot. Can I land at this thing? What does this do? Oh, you can just land on the island too. Okay. Alright, I got lots of tech stuff I can do now. So I got 3,500. I kind of want to upgrade that, and then let's upgrade the micro missiles too. Alright. We got here? What's the target? Another structure. We got here. Got badgers. I don't know what those are. But they're on the ground, so we could do this. Okay, we got some drones. We got some missile drones. Let's deal with these missile drones. Where'd it go? There he is. He's gonna lock me. Gotcha. Alright, let's deal with this. AAA. The rig's got a sand sight on it. Okay. I need to kill this sand. Good. Here. Missile drones. How many missile drones are there? They're pretty far out. Got five. I haven't taken any damage yet. I've got five flares. Turbo missiles, I think those would be good. Macro heavy missiles, that sounds good. Could get some new planes. Get the Falklight Interceptor fast. Specialized for jousting and excellent for hit and run strikes. Unlock two of those planes. Well, we could do one more run, probably. I kind of want to try this Light Interceptor. Can't use those. Interesting. Remove. So do I want the rockets? They're unguided. Got the javelins, which are air-to-air. My might be good to have some air-to-air missiles. The micro heavy missiles, all targets. Let's do that. And we'll get... This thing is so fast. Probably overkill. I like that there's no ammo limit. It's very satisfying. I think I killed everything on this map. Let's get out of here. I forgot I could do that. Need to start using that more often. We got 2300 to use. First thing first, I think I want to upgrade. Oh, this thing stays upgraded. Or does it? No, it doesn't. Never mind. Yeah, we're going to upgrade that. And then I think I want to upgrade the rockets because they're my main source of building damage. And we'll go. Okay, or I'll just fly right into the target on accident. That was funny. What's this? Oh, it's an arrow boost. Sudden boost of speed. We got a tail-mounted gun. Alright, so with that, we come to the end of the episode for the week, and I gotta say, I truly enjoy this game. I don't think that there's a single other roguelite in this style of the, in the style of Ace Combat. This is the first and only one I've ever heard of, so it's somewhat old too, actually. I think it came out back in like 2017 or 2016, maybe even before that. The controls are really, they're responsive and they feel good. The plane, especially that really fast one, is super fun to use. the enemy design is good. I mean, it's just other planes, but you know, you're going up against things that you expect to go up against, AAA, SAMs, and other planes. It looks like it takes a lot of skill too. I could see, oh, it's 2013, it says right down there. Looks like it takes quite some skill to actually master it too. I know I was not playing it super well as I was playing it just now, but honestly, I think this game's great. And if you're looking for a, I mean, this is a really strange roguelite to be in the market for. But if you haven't played this game and you're looking for something like Ace Combat but replayable, I don't see any reason why you wouldn't want to pick this one up. So I want to thank everybody for watching, and I hope to see you next time.